What about worms?
Gerald?
Yes, Piggy?
I have a new book, but I cannot make heads or tails of it. Why not?
Because it is a book about worms.
It is also about time to get reading. I am a tiger. I am big. I am brave. And I am not afraid of anything. Except worms. Worms are slimy. Worms are too late. Worms like to wiggle, and you cannot tell their tops from their bottoms. Oh, look, flowers. I love flowers. Sniff, sniff, sniff.
Wait.
Flowers grow in dirt. Worms love dirt. And this pot is full of dirt. What are there worms in this pot? Phew. There are no worms. Sigh. But I did break the flower pot. Oh, look, an apple. I love apples. Crunch. Oh. No. What about worms? Worms love apples. What if there are worms in my apples? Splat. There are no worms in my apple, but I have no flowers and no apple. Sigh. Worms ruin everything. Thanks a lot, worms. Look out! It's worms! Oh, it is not worms. It is a book. You can learn so much from a book. I love books. Oh no. What if it is a book about worms?
Was that a tiger?
I'm afraid of tigers. Me too. Tigers are furry. Tigers like to walk. And you can tell their tops from their bottoms. Oh, look. Sniff, sniff, sniff. The tiger left some dirt. Worms love dirt. Oh, look. The tiger left an apple. Worms love apples. Munch, munch, munch. Oh, look. The tiger left a book. Worms love books. And it is a book about worms. Worms love worms. Oh no. This is not a book about worms. It is a book about tigers. Should we read it? I do not know. We are afraid of tigers. We are. But we love books. We do. We need to get to the bottom of this. Or the top. It does not matter. Let's try to read it. Oh, wow. I did not know tigers are so big. I did not know tigers are so brave. I did not know tigers are so not afraid of anything. We learned so much, and now worms love tigers. That nice tiger left us dirt, an apple, and a book. Let's give that nice tiger a thank you worm hug. Worm hug, worm hug, worm hug, worm hug, worm hug, worm hug, worm hug. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Ah! Did you like that story?
I did. That book's surprising tale made for a surprising tale. I love a book that worms its way into your heart.
Yeah.